10, 9, 8. Go for main engine start. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And 0 and liftoff of Space Shuttle Atlantis, reaching the crest of its historic achievements in space.
And Houston, Atlantis is in the roll.
Roger, roll.
Houston is now controlling. The roll maneuver is complete. Atlantis is in a heads-down position on course for a 51.6-degree, 136-by-36 statute-mile orbit. And the three main engines on Atlantis have now been throttled down to 72% of rated thrust. As the orbiter prepares to pass through the area of maximum dynamic pressure on the vehicle in the lower atmosphere.